comes to Bret the Hitman Hart. I was standing crippled. They had the opportunity.
Standing by, ladies and gentlemen, we have Doc Hendricks. Hopefully can give us a word in a moment. However, earlier on, we had an occasion to chat with Paul Bearer and his entourage about The Undertaker, if they were concerned about his presence.
Oh, we're not concerned about that Undertaker at all. This very moment, Freddie Joe Floyd from Bowling, Oklahoma. You might be nowhere compared to this match. Oh, yeah.
All I'm concerned. Have a nice day.
And oh, my goodness, look at this gruesome. Yeah, I guess. Freddie Joe Floyd in trouble. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, as we mentioned earlier, standing by Shawn Michaels, Jose Lothario, live from San Antonio, Texas, from the home of Jose Lothario. And JR asked whether or not we were going to ask Shawn Michaels the tough questions. And indeed, we shall. Shawn Michaels, former World Wrestling Federation champion. You wonder, oh, my goodness, how he feels about not being champion. We have two. And a kick out by the executioner.
I got a few choice words for Jose Lothario myself. Don't you try to cut me off either, McMahon.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
You're going to be kind. I should sincerely hope so. Oh, look at this. Oh, sure. Brilliant clothesline. Nicely done.
You'd always expect the king to be kind. Oh!
And another one. Your impressions of this executioner there, King.
Oh! I love him.
Yeah.
Of course, then again, I cheered for the Grinch when he stole Christmas.
Speaking of the... Oh, wait a minute. What's this? The Asian spike coming at you, perhaps.
Oof!
Driving it into the neck area. And look at this, the effect that it's having on Freddie Joe Floyd. An unusual maneuver, which is what you might expect from someone being managed by Paul Bearer. And I guess this one's history. The Undertaker will be meeting the Executioner in an Armageddon rules matchup, which means that unlike Survivor Series, Paul Bearer can be at ringside. Who knows what's going to happen in
that
one?
Well, Armageddon rules means falls don't count. You have an unlimited number of falls. There's no disqualification, no countouts, no submissions. This match goes until somebody just can't go anymore.